for those of you who don't know me, I'm Hillary Boshears. I'm Sarah Chapman's, I'm sorry, Sarah Brooks' older sister. If you ask her, she'll emphasize the older. First of all, I just wanted to express massive amounts of thanks for all of you that came tonight. But even beyond that, I'd like to say a special thank you to our parents, Valerie Gocher and Trey Gocher and Ira Chapman, as well as Jake's parents. None of this would have been possible without so many people, bridesmaids, groomsmen, caterers. Thank you all so much. We really appreciate all of your hard work. And what I'm most grateful for tonight is the bride and groom. From a little girl whose smile was too big for her face, she's definitely grown into that smile to be one of the most beautiful women I know. Throughout this entire process, she has thought of every single person as much or more than herself, and she loves you all so much. So thank you on her behalf as well as mine. And Jake, we are so happy that you are a part of our family. I've called him Brother Bear for quite some time. I found out that Miss Teresa calls him Pooh Bear. So I decided to call him Brother Bear, but now he is Brother Bear. So we're so happy to have him as a member of our family. I love you both so much, and I'm thankful to all of you and to the bride and groom for allowing me to share this day with them. So if we would raise our glasses, sweet tea, water, champagne, Miller Lite, I don't know, to the bride and groom. I believe Jared Brooks has something to say.
So, I'll have to agree with her, and I do have a question for Sarah. I would really like you to tell us in this room what you see in this guy. Because the ones of us that know him, we know how he is. Anyways, no, my brother, Jake, those of you in the room that don't know me, I'm very short, straight, to the point. And I'll keep this very short here. But
lucky.
I can't stand crying, by the way, and I'm shedding tears. I couldn't ask for a better brother. He's always been there for me. He's right there. Couldn't ask for anything better. And to Sarah, you bring out a side in him that I have not seen. So, and you are look very gorgeous tonight. So, anyways, we all know in the room that he is way out of his league on this deal. But hopefully he can hold it together and move forward to Jake and Sarah.